Hi guys, what's up? Spaz here once again. Isa na namang bagong video para sa inyo. And today, it's accessory day. And makikita nyo may bago tayo sa motor. So today we're gonna talk about this two right here. The new SEC mirrors for my MT-15. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna unbox it. And then I'm gonna show you how to install it. And then, papakita ko sa inyo kung nangyari. Kasi it took me 2 days to install this too. Kasi may nangyari dito sa ano, sa kabilang side ng mirror ko. Nasira ata yung thread. So I have to ask one of our friends in Yamaha to re-thread this so that we can install this mirror. So that's what we're up today. This is by far the most good looking mirrors other than the bar and mirrors that I have before. So before we proceed on that today, I would just like to invite you to sub to the channel if you're not, and then follow my social media accounts. Okay, so with that being said, let's go ahead and unbox this thing so that you will know kung ano yung laman ng box whenever you buy this thing. Okay, so let's go. Okay guys, so ito yung box. Here is the brand. Okay, it's a SEC mirror, Spencer SH. And then here's the price. Okay, so inside the box, again, we have this two right here. This is the L that we're gonna use later. And then we have the screws and then the Allen that we're gonna use to tighten the bolts. Okay, and then these ones are gonna be the bar mounts. Okay, this is gonna be the bar mounts where we're gonna mount mirrors. And lastly, here are the mirrors. Okay, so ayan. So this is adjustable, as you can see, up, down, left, right, something like that. Okay, so you have to unscrew this para maloosen yung sa likod, and then you have to adjust. Okay, and same thing on this. Pwede siyang ganyanin, and then you'll have to tie it down as well. Don't worry, may mga Allen screw siya, or may Allen dito na provided to tie this down. Yeah. Okay, so ngayon papakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-assemble. So first off, kukunin mo to. Ayan. Sample lang to ah. Isang side lang yung kukunin natin. So, may cup dito. I don't know if you can see that. Okay. So, may cup pa rin dyan. This is where you're gonna tighten everything. Pwede nyong, ayan, pwede siyang makuha. Okay. So, gagawin nyo is, teka, kuha muna tayo ng screw dito. So there are two screws here, one which is a fat screw, if you can see, and the other one is thin. So that depends on yung thread dun sa mirror nyo mismo. Okay, in my case, yung fat screw yung para sa akin, ayan, yan yung gagamitin natin. It goes in, ito yung sa baba, okay, and then papasok natin yung screw sa loob. Okay, and then you tighten this up dito sa mirror thread na mismo. Okay? And then once you're done, kakabit nyo, babalik nyo yung ano, cap niya. So that's how you bolt it in dun sa may mirror mismo. Okay. This one, ayan, kikita nyo. Goes dyan. Okay. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah. Okay, so it goes here. And then, sa part na to, ipapasok nyo yung screw. Yeah. Okay, so first thing that you need to do before you put this in and then tighten it up, lalagay nyo muna yung mirror sa end. Yeah. Ayan, so adjust nyo and then tatighten nyo yan. Same thing with dito din, tatighten nyo din. So sample lang. Then kakabit na natin dito. Ay, taga, mali. Ayan. So lagay natin yung maliit na screw dun sa loob. Again, where you guys gonna screw it down. Okay. Now, once that's done, ayan. Siyempre, kakover na natin. Of course, siyempre, lalagyan natin dito. Bubolt nyo sa, ano, sa motor. And then, ayan. So, ganyan yung itsura niya. Simple and easy to assemble. Okay. And it's actually adjustable. Ito. Pwedeng maganyan. Yan. Tulad sa akin. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. 4 point adjustable siya. Yan. So, yung first adjustable is dito. Then dito. Then dito. Then dito. Lastly, sa motor. Okay. So, yan yung unboxing natin. We're gonna go back to V Motors and then papakita ko sa inyo kung paano namin nilagay or in-install dun sa motor mismo. Okay guys, so you have the unbox. I already explained to you on how to install it and how to assemble it. This time, I'm gonna show you the video on how we installed it on the KB, my MT-15. Okay, let's go. Okay, so nang inattach namin yung yung dalawang side mirror, yung problema yung isa natanggal kasi loose thread nga. So yung nangyari, yung kabilang mirror bago, yung kabilang mirror bar end. So kinabukasan, I got a word from Jay that Val from Yamaha is gonna help us out on installing this. So after I woke up the next day, I then went to Yamaha to have it fixed. So this is what happened that day. Let's go. Hi guys, what's up? Today, check natin. Actually, pupunta ako ng ano, ng Yamaha. Kasi kahapon pumunta ako kay Jay. I bought a new side mirror, as you can see right here, side mirror. Pero if tumingin kayo sa kabila, naka-bar end pa rin ako. Kasi yung problema, na loose thread yung lalagyan ng stock mirror ko. So we're gonna go to Yamaha today to see if we can change that. Okay, and then after that, if successful tayo, babalik tayo kay Jay. Then papakabit natin yung isang pair ng bagong mirror ko, yung sec. Okay, let's go. Okay, so Yamaha. Okay, pasok tayo sa loob. Okay guys, so tinry niyang ano, i-rethread ko. Kukunin ko yung isang kabilang mirror na ganito, tapos babalik ako dito sa Yamaha. Ayan. And then papakabit natin. Okay, let's go. Okay, so nakuha na natin yung box. Babalik tayo sa ano, sa rev zone. Let's go. Uy, disgrasya sa motor, guys. Yan. So yan yung motor. And then nakaganap si ano, si ate sa ambulance. Nung pumasok tayo kanina sa ano, sa Yamaha, wala pa ito. So parang mukhang bago lang ano. Na disgrasya. Buti na lang mabilis yung responder. Ayan, so ride safe palagi guys ha. Okay, so let's go. Alis na tayo. Okay, so andito na tayo. Let's go. Tapos na natin 'to. Okay guys, so ayan, nakabit na yung left side. Ayan, so ayan, bago na yung side mirror natin. Teka, adjust ko lang to. Tsaka eto. Ayan, so shoutout kay Sir Val, kasi tinulungan niya tayo pag-abit na ito at mag work around sa nasirang thread ng mirror ko. So right now, fix na yung mirror ko at bago na yung mirror natin. Okay, and then we're gonna go. We're gonna close the video. Okay, so let's go. Okay guys, so yan yung story ng dalawang nung pag-install namin sa dalawang side mirror para kay MT15. Maybe you're wondering why I ditched the bar end mirrors. If you watch my previous videos, nakikita nyo, nagda-drop yung mirror ko dito if I'm running around higher speed sa MT15, so that's why I dished it out. Mas reliable tong mirror na to. And then, at the same time, medyo maluwag na yung kamay ko dito. So, ngayon, medyo maluwag na. Makakagrip na ako ng ganyan if kailangan kong pahinga sa ano, sa throttle. I hope you enjoy and get a lot of info about this mirror right here. If you like this mirror, check out V Motors. I think may stock pa sila. Nagde-deliver naman sila nationwide. Okay, so check that out. Items is from them. Almost all of my accessories is from them. Okay guys, hanggang dito na lang tayo. And stay tuned to the channel kasi marami pa akong content na i-release after this. We have an event coming up on November 28. It's a Panay tour, 600 kilometers for one day. We're gonna go around Panay and then beat the time of 12 hours, minimum of 12 hours to go back to the starting point. Okay, so check that out. And also, may mga items tayo na i-review. Accessories, helmets para sa motor nyo, and the upcoming episodes. Okay, so make sure that you sub to the channel so that you won't miss out on the episodes that I'm gonna create. Okay guys, so I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye! Heard you with blocks, never knew you like that, never that. Heard you with blocks, never knew you like that.